I'm just hoping to just really, really have fun today. This office party that we're having. Yeah, man. So let's get right into it, you know? Yeah. That sound you hear on bass is Dimitri Gorodetsky. Those horns you're hearing magically mixing in this whole thing right here, because this is a gumbo we got going on here. On horns, ladies and gentlemen, Lamar Guillory, Brandon Phillips, Jerry Williams. On keys, ladies and gentlemen, Derek Cobbs. Yes, and that guitar to my left, yes, yes, y'all, Eric Walls. I wanted to do something real special, so I brought my brothers with me. Two of the most incredible voices of this time. I wanted to share this moment with them and with you and share their talent. Ladies and gentlemen, Vito and Eric Bellinger, ladies and gentlemen. Yeah. So without further ado, let's get into it. Before anything began between us, you were like my best friend. The one I used to run and talk to when me and my girl was having problems. She used to say it'll be okay, suggest a little nice things I should do. When I go home at night and lay my head down, all I seem to think about was you and how you make me wanna leave the one I'm with, start a new relationship with you. This is what you do, think about her and you know the things that come along with you. You make me wanna leave the one I'm with, start a new relationship with you. This is what you do, think about her and you know the things that come along with you. Make me. Now what's bad is you're the one that hooked us up
when it should be you.
What's sad is that I love her but I'm falling for you. What should I do? Should I tell my baby bye bye? Should I do exactly what I feel inside? I don't wanna go, don't need to stay, but I really need to get it together. You make me wanna leave the one I'm with, start a new relationship with you. This is what you do, think about her and all the things that come along with it. You make me wanna leave the one I'm with, start a new relationship with you. This is what you do, think about her and all the things that come along with you. Make me. At this point, the situation's out of control, baby. I never meant to hurt her, but I gotta let her go. And if she may not understand it while all of this is going on, I tried to fight it, but the feeling just too strong, baby, yeah. Oh, ooh, baby, yeah. Oh, think about her and all the things that come along with it. You make me wanna leave the one I'm with, start a new relationship with you. This is what you do, girl. Thank you very much. I appreciate that. I really do appreciate that, man. You know, in this this moment that we've had in life, right, we've had to, you know, find fun and connection in these devices that we have in our hands. And whether it's on TikTok or Instagram, whatever it might be, we talk to each other and we find, you know, cool challenges, right? So my brother, Eric Bellinger, he created this challenge online. And I'm like... I even took the challenge. I took my own challenge. I was like, okay, I'll do it. You know what I'm saying? But it was an incredible moment. And as I said, music, right? Or being able to sing and just be joyous. It's something about that just ties us and brings us together. So I'm going to let him take this one because this was his challenge. So, all right, you got to hear.
Yes, I'm ready for this.
Eric Bellinger, ladies and gentlemen.
Ah.
spotlights, big stage, 50,000 fans screaming in a rage. Bodyguards and limousines, this is the way I see you in my dreams. Paparazzi flash, 100 pictures all of you hanging on my bedroom wall. I'm a kid again, I feel like 13. What I mean, since we fell in love, girl, I'll be,
I'll be your groovy baby.
Oh, oh,
you are my superstar,
yeah.
Fan, give me your autograph, sign it right here on my heart.
I'll be here,
I'll be your groovy baby.
Oh, 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 you are my superstar, yeah.
Yes, number one fan,
I'll be all that I can.
You know how I feel.
You're truly special, your love is legendary to me. I'll never leave your world, changing like a diva, girl,
you're
they don't make them like you with me, boss. I'll be your fan, I'll dedicate this to my superstar for a time.
Now, I don't know if they'd normally allow you guys to sing along, you know what I'm saying? Y'all don't really know what's going on behind the cameras. Have you guys ever turned the camera to see everybody? Okay, but you can at least hear them, all right? So, if you feel like singing, I don't want to stop you from doing what you want to do. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. Situations. Come on, y'all.
We'll arrive.
Hey.
In but you gotta be smart about it.
Sell a what?
Situation.
Yeah.
With the guys I sacrificed because I knew you could not sleep with that. Meanwhile, I love you. You are my girl. You see, I thought the world of you. But you're so steady leaving.
It's okay, girl, 'cause I'ma be alright tonight.
Oh,
you ain't got to call. It's okay, girl, 'cause I'ma be alright tonight.
Oh,
I'm gonna boogie tonight, 'cause I'm honestly too young of a guy to stick for love.
So tonight I'm gonna do what a single man does.
What's that?
And that's party. Yeah.
Oh yeah, yeah. Oh no, you ain't got to go. No, it's okay, girl, 'cause I'ma be alright tonight. You ain't got to go. It's okay, girl, 'cause I'ma be alright tonight.
You ain't gotta go, no, don't be got to go from that, baby. It's okay, girl,
alright tonight.
Oh,
you ain't got to call.
It's okay, girl, 'cause I'ma be alright tonight. Don't text me, don't text me. It's okay, girl, 'cause I'ma be alright tonight. You ain't got to come, no, no.
Do not disturb.
It's okay,
do not disturb,
girl,
because
I'ma be alright tonight.
Don't text me, 'cause you don't have to.
Don't text me, don't DM me, baby.
next week. I'ma be okay, baby. Yeah. I'ma be okay. I'ma be okay.
Yeah. Yeah.
It's okay, yeah.
I think I may have missed one guy a little bit earlier. On drums, ladies and gentlemen, Ryan James Carr. And what a great opportunity to just talk about how we came together, because we met each other online. Not like a dating service, some shit like crazy. He's an amazing, amazing producer and artist as well. So being able to collaborate with him, it's really, really been fun here. But also, too, it is the 25th anniversary of My Way. I don't know if you guys know that. And we came together to do something really special. It actually became something that everybody started talking about anyway, some of what we were working on. So I got a question for y'all. Can anybody tell me what Usher was doing at 7 o'clock?
And he drops out from the street.
Okay. Hold on, fellas. Yo. Let's go. Hey. Yeah. Oh.
It's 7 on the, I'm in my, yeah. Oh, yeah. I got a real pretty, pretty little thing here in D.C. for me. I pull up anticipating good love. Don't you keep me waiting. Said I got plans to put my hands in places y'all never seen. Girl, you know what I mean. Let me take you to a place nice and quiet. There ain't no one that's an interrupt. Ain't got a rush. I just wanna take it nice and slow. See, I've been waiting for this for so long. We'll be making love until the sun comes up, baby. I just wanna take it nice and slow. Now here we are, driving around town, contemplating where I'm gonna lay it down. Girl, you got me singing my, my, my. I wish that I could pull over and get this thing started right now, cause I wanna do something freaky to you, baby. I don't think you heard me. I wanna do,
what's my name? Y'all got me on this one? What's my name? They call me Baby, tell me what you wanna do with me. Got me feeling like Joe to see. Every time that you roll with me, holding me, trying to keep control of me, nice and slow. You know, never letting go, never messing up my flow. This is how the hood go. I'ma take you to a place nice and quiet. Oh, baby, yeah. Ain't got a rush. I just wanna take it nice and slow. And I've been waiting for this for so long. Making love until the sun comes up, baby. I just wanna take it nice and slow. Listen, tell me, do you wanna get freaky? Cause I'll freak you right, I will. I'll freak you right, I will. I'll freak you like no one has ever, ever made you feel. I'll freak you right, I will. I'll freak you right, I will. I'll freak you, freak you like no one has ever made you feel, yeah. Oh, hey. Oh, hey. Yeah, man. Celebrating Black Music Month. This is Black Magic right here, baby. You know what I'm saying? This is it's a lot of fun. And I really, really am happy to, you know, just be able to celebrate all of the years of music and really celebrate my brothers. You know what I mean? I'm really happy. I'm really happy to be able to share. I think that if life has taught us anything, it is that we should share with each other. Not just the music, but just understanding that life is a collaborative process. You know what I'm saying? And being able to lift each other up, stand with each other, you know, is all what it's really about, you know? I'm so happy to support you, Vito.
Thank you. Appreciate
so happy to support you too, Eric, man. Really,
you.
Really.
Love you, man.
I love you too, bro. For real. This next one, right? It's one of them ones. Yeah. Well, actually, I don't want to talk too much about it. I'm going to just go ahead and get into it. Because I do have something that, well, before we get into it, that I want to confess, right? Well, shit, I just gave it away. All right, here we go.
Cat's out the bag.
Every time I was in L.A., I was with my ex-girlfriend. Every time you called, I told you, baby, I'm working. I was out doing my dirt. I wasn't thinking about you getting hurt. Was hand in hand in the Beverly Center, like, man, not giving a damn who sees me. So thong, so wrong, I was acting like I didn't have you sitting at home, thinking about me, being the good girl that you are. But you probably believe you got a good man, a man that never would do the things I'm about to tell you I've done. Brace yourself, it ain't good, but it would be even worse if you heard this from somebody else.
Everybody put your hands up. Everybody in the house put your hands up. Here we go. Drop them. Hey, oh, hey, hey, yeah,
watch this. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side say she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Damn, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep part two of my confessions. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. I damn near cried when I got that phone call. I'm so low, and I don't know what to do but to give it part two of my confession. This gon' be the hardest thing I think I ever had to do. Got me talking to myself, asking how I'm gonna tell her about that chick on part one I told y'all I was creeping with. Creeping with, she say she's 3 months pregnant and she's keeping it. The first thing that came to mind
was you.
And the second thing was, how do I know if it's mine?
Is it true?
Third thing was me wishing that I never did what I did. How I ain't ready for no kid and bye-bye to my relationship. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side say she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm through and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep part two of mine. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all. Damn near cried when I got that phone call. I'm so thorough and I don't know what to do but to keep part two of my confession. Sitting here stuck on stupid trying to figure out when, what, and how I'ma let this come out of my mouth. Said it ain't gonna be easy, but I need to stop thinking, contemplating, be a man and get it over with, over with. I'm riding in my whip, racing to her place, talking to myself, preparing to tell her to her face. She opened up the door,
didn't wanna come near me.
I said, 1 second, baby, please hear me.
Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side said she got one on the way. These are my confessions.
Man, so long, I don't know what to do.
What to do?
I guess I gotta give it part two of my confession. If I'm gonna tell it, then I gotta tell it all.
Damn, they cried
when
I got that phone call.
When I got it,
I'm so low,
I didn't know what to do.
Yeah. Yeah, it's been lovely, man. It's been real fun. We celebrate Black Music Month. This has been Black Magic. Yes. Did y'all enjoy it?
Yeah.
Yeah. Y'all put your hands together once again for Vito, ladies and gentlemen. And Eric Bellinger, ladies and gentlemen. And my amazing, incredible, unstoppable band. You know what I'm saying? Let's do one more, man. Y'all want to just do something special? It actually is the 25th anniversary of My Way this year. So I just want to do one more. If it's cool, y'all don't mind, right? I mean, I ain't wore my welcome, have I? All right, okay, cool, cool.
Everything you want to make your girl say, ooh, ooh, why's he so fly? She beats me. Ever she wanna get freaky, you can get mad if you want to and say whatever you want, but she still gonna give it up. She likes it my way, yeah, my way. You can't satisfy her need, she keeps running back to see me do it my way. Yeah, my way. What I say goes, and I'm in control. Don't check me, it was your girl who let me take it this far. Then, ooh-wee, she had to have it every chance that she could get. What you think, you a baller? And I ain't gonna call her. Clip that, you can get mad if you want to, say whatever you want, but you're still gonna give it up. She likes it my way, yeah, my way. You can't satisfy her need, she keeps running back to see me do it my way, my way,
my way.
Ooh-wee, baby,
I say go
of night,
I'm in control.
Badass senoritas, two-seaters for kids, new kicks. Y'all all up in my mix. I don't turn no tricks, they turn for me. Catching bricks don't concern me, so forget it, little midget. My mind's on seven digits before I pay heaven skies a visit. Now dig it, I'm pulling all stops, locking down all spots, singing you can't front. So from this day forth, you know I'm all about heat and what I do, be the major league. That's why your girlfriend is paging me, cause she know, he know, she don't see her like I see her, so she's out the dough. Shotgun in my trap, having fun with the dumb system, based son. Conversation about how she been chasing me, facing me, saying give it to me now, baby.
My way,
oh, my way.
Can't satisfy her needs, she keeps running back to see me do it my way. 25 years later, she doing it my way.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. I appreciate you. Yeah. Yeah. Yes, yes, y'all. To the beach, y'all.
Support for NPR comes from State Farm.